In fact, one of the things that we've been chasing is, you know, we've got all this waste heat, but it's the nature of it that doesn't lend itself very well to, you know, throwing in a conventional Rankine cycle somewhere. In theory, back of the napkin kind of stuff, maybe we could recover another 20 or 30 megawatts out of the 200 we're sharing between these two furnaces. So.